HIB infections can lead to serious health problems and even death. But luckily, we have a vaccine that is more than 95% effective at preventing HIB infections. So let's break down how the HIB vaccine actually works. Now, HIB stands for Haemophilus influenzae type B, which is actually a type of bacteria. And that can cause serious consequences in infants and children, where an infection can lead to brain inflammation or pneumonia in the lungs. And if too severe, that could lead to death. But during vaccine development, what researchers did was they looked at the outside of this bacteria and they found these different polysaccharides or sugar coatings. And it's very similar to other bacterial vaccines such as pneumococcal or meningococcal because these bacteria rely on those polysaccharides for mobility. So what they did was they isolated out those polysaccharides and they conjugated or attached them to proteins. They can then formulate that into a vaccine, and upon injection, our bodies will recognize that those polysaccharides and that protein do not belong. So our immune system will step in to destroy it and to create memory in case it comes in contact with those polysaccharides in the future, such as on the outside of a bacteria, they'll know to destroy it before it has a chance to cause severe harm. Now, HIB vaccines are typically given in 2 or 3 doses, and most individuals will receive the full set of doses before the age of 2. However, under certain circumstances, somebody may need an additional booster. So make sure you stay connected with my channel and with Dane Garvin as we continue to educate about infectious diseases, vaccines, and other health-related topics.